Someone told me if you live in a glass house, you might die in a big earthquake and end up with a stone in your mouth. I felt like kicking out when my boyfriend made me cry. But the loveliest fairy in the world and her name is Do As You Would Be Done By. Behavior, or is it she don't care at all? Hit them like a tank girl, it's their attitudes against the wall. Crush them with a click sound and then hang them out to dry. And sprinkle a little big strong fairy dust right into their eyes. It's the golden rule, so I read in some poem somewhere.